at Kate's Berry Farm, and we're getting ready to have this strawberry and rhubarb pie that comes with cream and ice cream. And before this, we were at the Ross Bakery, which is known for their sourdough bread. And before that, we really didn't do too much today. It's just been pouring down rain, so we've been driving, looking at, I guess, scenery, mountains, trees, and that's pretty much it. So after this, I don't know what we're going to do because of the weather, but we're probably going to look at some beaches.
This is a sign of a contented eater.